scared of though when I brought the pistol to her. I just wanna be safe, slide home play. It been like that, just like our first day. I drop her off at school, I pick her up at 8. Even when class ran late, never made me wait. She got that good loving, like home food. She pay a lot of attention, like home school. And she's so cool, and I'm such a tool. And if you ever try to play her, I'ma act a fool. Straight dumb, retarded, two circles and a red dot like Target. Go! So sweet, she met a nigga inside. I don't wanna go to the club, let's stay inside. It's like time freeze, phones don't ring. And then that unreal factor becomes real indeed. I took her to the range, I know she will squeeze. Every time I leave, she be naked, she a real tease. But my street game got my baby nervous though. Only reason why she never seen this kind of dope before. I'm talking Boston George, we need more boxes. Every time I score big, I get her more watches. She get more furs, used to see her wear jerseys. Oops, I mean wardrobe, stack about 4 floors. Go! My baby get jealous though. She ain't jealous if I let my baby tell it though. She got a nigga bait on the hook, and she don't like rap unless Jay wrote the hook. I bought mama the new Porsche, cost a couple books. And when she out, she get more than a couple looks. She get the benefits of a nigga street game, but she begging me stay up out them streets, man. Honestly, I know she wouldn't leave a nigga, but I'm torn between the two. The streets need a nigga, but my baby win. I'm going all in. If she mess up, hey coach, put me back in.